Ndinonzi Willard Mashiri. Ndine food outlet iri pamachipisa. Ndinoshandisa cash, iko cash, neswipe. Ndine merchant yangu, kana ndichinge ndatengesa maproducts angu nemerchant. Ndinokwanisa kutransfera mari yangu kuisa mubhengi. Ndotenga maproducts angu. Saka ndirikurudzira vamwe vanhu vanoshandisa mamerchant kuti yakanaka pakuti munongokwanisa kungolingisa nefoni and then nebhengi.
EcoCash is a safe, affordable, and convenient mobile money service that allows you to send money, buy airtime for yourself and others, pay bills, receive money from the diaspora, pay for goods and services using a merchant, among many other services. Merchant payments. What is an EcoCash merchant? An EcoCash merchant is a registered company involved in wholesale or retail trade, supplying goods or services to one or more customers within a particular trade in exchange for money. Merchants are required to submit company documents and complete registration forms in line with the registration process that has been agreed with the Reserve Bank of Zimbabwe before they can be registered as EcoCash merchants. So how does the merchant receive money from customers? Every EcoCash merchant is registered in the EcoCash system and is given a code referred to as the merchant code, which serves as their unique identifier. When a customer wants to pay for their goods or services using a merchant, they simply dial *151# or use their EcoCash app and follow the instructions. This is the process that the customer goes through before confirming a transaction by entering their EcoCash PIN. What happens to the money when it sits in the EcoCash merchant wallet? When a merchant receives money from customers into their merchant code, the e-value, or the money in the merchant wallet, is liquidated to the merchant's registered bank account. For all EcoCash queries, send an SMS to 0771-222-114 or visit our social media handles on Facebook at EcoCash Zim or Twitter at EcoCash Zimbabwe. A big thank you for your continued support. Live life the EcoCash way.